An $11,000 reward now offered for information on a Southwest Kansas cold case. You might recall Ernie Ortiz was gunned down outside his El Conquistador restaurant. That was in 2019. Garden City police now believe he was robbed after closing for the night. But to this day, no one has been convicted. Anyone with information is urged to call police, or you can call Crime Stoppers.